that I can share the pictures with all the children. Now, children, first question, mothers, please ask them and write only in the chat box, right? What is our national flower? National flower of India is, please ask and quickly write in the chat box.
National flower.
National flower of India is lotus. Yes. So children, can you quickly make lotus with your hand? Lotus with your hand like we did the other day. Very good. It's L-O-T-U-S. For the parents who are writing it wrong, please correct the spellings. The next question to you, all of you, is the national animal of India. National animal of India. I want to mention here wild animal because we have done aquatic animal also. So, please tell me.
Tiger. Yes.
Okay. Very good. Tiger. And what tiger has on the body? What is on the body of the tiger? Parents, please ask. It's stripes. The answer is stripes. Okay. Tiger has black stripes. Okay. My next question is, which, please listen carefully. Okay. Which is our national fruit? Fruit. Children, what is our national fruit? Mango. Yes.
Mango.
Mango. Mango is the king of all fruits. Can I know the color of mango, please? What is the color of mango? Okay.
Yellow. Yes.
Yes. It's yellowish orange also at times. It's a green mango also. So that's fine. Okay. So next question, national bird of India. So what is the national bird of India? Parents, we are just revising what we did in our last class. National bird. Peacock. Okay, good. So what does a peacock do? Peacock makes with sound. Mayur, 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 mayur. Yes. So peacock is a national bird. It dances in the rain. Okay. The next question is national aquatic animal of India. Jo animal water mein rehta hai. It's dolphin.
Dolphin.
Very good.
Yes.
So parents, what is the color of the dolphin? Quickly ask your children. Quickly ask your children the color of dolphin.
Gray, yes.
Okay. All right. So national tree. Next question. What is a national tree? It's huge tree. We all know it.
Banyan. Yes. It's the banyan tree.
Yes. It's the very, very huge, very, very big tree. Okay. So can children, all of you, tell me the colors of the national flag? I'm holding the national flag in my hand. And can any with colors? I hold it this so that it's clear to all of you. It's not orange, we call it saffron.
Saffron,
white, and green. Parents, please focus a little bit on the colors. Saffron, white, and green. Yeah. Anybody who's wearing saffron, white, and green.
There's someone wearing the entire tricolor, ma'am.
Okay, really nice. Parents, if somebody's wearing tricolor, please write in the chat box. Yeah. And what is in the center? Ashoka Chakra. So the center one is Ashoka Chakra.
Chakra.
And Dimple, ma'am, let's revise. So saffron stands for?
Sacrifice.
Children, please speak sacrifice. Okay. White stands for?
Peace and purity.
Peace and purity. And the green stands for?
Prosperity.
Prosperity. And in the center, there is Ashoka Chakra. Can you all see Ashoka Chakra?
Yes.
So this is the Ashoka Chakra with 24 strokes. Okay, children. And Dimple ma'am, what's the color of Ashoka Chakra?
Ma'am, the color is blue.
Yeah, so this is the entire flag of our country. And we all need to respect the national colors, national flag. Okay, so now national game. What is the national game of India? National game, children, we have already done this. The national game with a stick and a ball. What game is that? It's hockey. Okay, all right. So Dimple ma'am, anything more you want to add on in the national symbols?
In the national symbols, the national reptile.
Okay, so national reptile, children, parents, hey. It is not a hawker.
It is a king cobra.
And it's hockey, it's not hawker. Don't teach wrong things to the children. Yeah. And the national reptile, ma'am mentioned king cobra. Right? So we have done all these things last time with the pictures. Today we are going to learn something new. First activity, we are going to learn about, okay, national vegetable is left. National vegetable, pumpkin.
Pumpkin. Okay.
So let's start now quickly with the first activity. So which is called blending. Blending matlab mixing of colors. So parents, for this activity, we just require the white sheet and three basic colors, yellow, green, and red. And we will do this activity once. It is for the development of the STEAM. It's based on the STEAM activities, development of the color recognition. The children are going to make saffron color. White will remain as it is, and green color today. So they are going to mix two colors on the white sheet. Now for this activity, you can use paints, you can use crayons. I don't have paints, so I'm making use of the oil pastels and the wax crayons. So I'm going to share my picture in a minute. And for the people who are joining late, please join at 4:30, because again and again, we have to repeat the activities for you. So it's a request, 4:30 is the time, and please join on time. Okay, so Dimple ma'am, I'm sharing the page where this activity will be done. This activity is for 2 years to 6 years. If a child doesn't know the color, parents, please teach them the recognition of orange and green color. For the children who are 4 years to 6 years, they will make their own colors. So, Dimple ma'am, can you see the activity sheet?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, now with this, the first color, the saffron color, we are going to make today. So, for that, we require red crayon and the yellow crayon. Parents, I will show the sheet again. I will just show you for the reference. So, what is the right way of doing the thing? First, show them the color and tell them ye two colors, friends here, red and yellow are two friends. So now they're going to mix and their magic will happen. So it's basically science involved in this. The color mixing is a part of a science, right? So now on a blank sheet, first the child will scribble the light color. Which is a light color, yellow color or a red color? Parents, please ask the children the yellow one. So first, on a white sheet, they will scribble the yellow color. On it, they will scribble the red color. And then the orange color will be formed. So I'm going to share the picture with you one more time. And let the children find out which color are they making. Don't give them options. Just tell them to mix red color and yellow color and which color is formed. Let them make their own saffron color. I can see many children sitting idle. Please take the colors and start the activity quickly. Scribble red color randomly and then yellow color randomly and see what color are you making. Parents tell them that they're mixing two colors and eventually they will land up seeing the saffron color. The saffron color will be formed and that will be a new color made by your child. Please go slow. If they don't know the color recognition, you can teach the child, this is red color, this is yellow color. When we are going to mix, how you're going to mix? On the yellow color, tell the children to scribble the red color on it. Yellow color ke upar red color chilana hai aur aapka orange color ban jayega, which is called a saffron color. So this activity is basically related to the science. And Dimple ma'am, can we show your sheet if you are done with it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so now let's see what ma'am has made. See, ma'am has made saffron color. Children, please see. Somebody with the ID Ansh, please do the activity. The children are not doing activity. Please start doing the activity. And form your own saffron color, please. Ranbir Samarth, please move your hand quickly. I want all the children to quickly make the saffron color. And after this, we are going to make the green color.
Parents, request you once again to please switch on your cameras.
I can see a group of children sitting somewhere from the ID Omkar Nath. So bunch of children are there. So sir and ma'am, please guide them about it. I hope they are getting the personal attention from you when they are doing the activity. Yeah, so first color which we have made is the saffron color. Okay, I want parents, please, if you have done, hold your sheets in your hand. We can see from there how beautifully the colors are done. Yeah, so I'm going to tell you again, red and yellow color makes saffron color. And for other children, Pari, you have made it very small. Parents, draw a big circle. Tell them to color in it. Because small things are not visible, you know, they will not remember. Please make a bigger picture. Tell them to scribble all over the page with yellow, then red, and eventually they will make saffron color. Now we are going to make a green color. How the green color is made? A similar way of doing the same activity. So let's start with the yellow color and the blue color. For the reference, there's a sheet. Yellow color, first yellow color ko scribble karo, uske upar blue color ko chalao. I repeat it in English for the people who don't understand Hindi. Make a circle yellow, do the yellow color and over it please use the blue color and the children will find a new color. Now the name of this new color will be green color. So I'm repeating again, blue and yellow makes green. So let's wait now for the children to do the activity. Please take out your yellow color. Again, the lighter color has to be used first. And on yellow, the children will color blue. Parents, please guide the children a little. Hope you all have done this color. Please quickly make your green color. Green color, how the green color is formed? We have used two colors over here. I'm sharing my sheet again. And children, in a similar way, parents, they can make so many colors. So whenever they are free in this quarantine period, you try making two colors and definitely they will create something new out of it. So red and yellow makes orange color. Okay, that's the first color of the national flag. The second we are doing yellow and blue color, that is a green color. Okay, so if they have done green color, please keep the copies ready in front of the screen. We are not putting each and every child on the spotlight. So just see the sheet for the reference and then we will do the next activity. So children, when they were coloring, parents asked them what orange objects they see around. Orange is a fruit. Okay, similarly ask them about the green objects. What all is green? Green is a grass, green is a garden, green is a tree, ladyfinger, pear, grape, so many things are green, right? So similar way, please ask them the colors. So after this, the next activity we are going to start quickly. Parents, are we done with this activity? Dimple ma'am, can you please share your sheet?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, are you sharing your sheet, ma'am, with the children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
So here's my sheet.
Okay, so please see how beautifully we have done. So ma'am, let's complete the artwork first. Parents, we are focusing all activities for your knowledge on, they're all STEAM-based activities, science, technology, engineering, art and craft, and number work is math. So science is mixing of color, similar activity you can do with your children through paints. T is technology, we are connected you through technology, right? Engineering is something which they make and bend and break. And A involves their art skills and M is for the numeracy maths, right? So all our activities of our activity club are based on this, right? Dimple ma'am, green ke liye, can you please repeat once?
Yes, green ke liye, aap pehle yellow color karoge. You will do yellow color. Then after that, on the yellow color, you will do blue color. So when you keep rubbing the blue color on the yellow color, you will get green.
Okay, so parents, we are starting with the next activity. Right, so let's start. Ma'am, now parents, you have to be a little smart. Children have seen the flag of India. I will give you the basic outline. Okay, basic outline. Children have to complete the flag. They will divide it with the lines on their own without your help. Isn't it a good activity, Dimple ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. It's a very good activity because it is going to involve maths.
So, ma'am, this is a flag which they have to complete. Normally, we show them. So, ma'am, it will also increase the observational skills, how much they observe. So, children, this is the next activity. Dimple ma'am, is the flag visible?
Yes, ma'am, it's visible.
So, ma'am, now they have to complete it. They have to divide this flag into two parts. And first, parents, please don't help the children fully. Just draw the basic structure and leave it to the child. Let them use their brain. Ki pehle kaun sa color aata hai, saffron aata hai, white aata hai, green aata hai. That is how they will learn and they will be more attentive.
And so don't worry if they are, and don't worry if they are unable to divide the flag into three. You know, the saffron, white, and green is not equal. It's absolutely fine. But let them do it on their own.
So on the sheet, please draw this. The activity is called complete the flag. Again, observational skills are involved. How active your child is to check the memory, to observe how much they are observing us, how much they are following. It's a quick assignment for them. I request parents, please don't help them. So children, please complete this flag. I hope all of you know the colors. The first color will be saffron, white, and green. They all know, even if they make curves lines in between, that's okay. And in the center, blue color, Shoka Chakra. So Dimple ma'am, I want, let's take the opinion of the parents meanwhile till they're completing. Yes, everyone, are you all, I want to know parents, your feedback. Whatever we are teaching, are the children able to understand through our activities? We feel children are really learning. A lot of differences there through this. So in case if you want any change in the style or something more is expected from you, please write in the chat box. I request parents write in the chat box. We are covering all activities which are important for the growth of 2 years to 6 years. I'm repeating again. 2 years to 6 years, all these activities are important for them, whether that is dancing, whether that is drawing, observation, craft. And, you know, after 10 minutes, we need to change the activity because the children have very less attention span. They want change. We can't stick to one activity. So all activities are of their level. But still, if you find that some changes you want, please quickly write in the chat box so that we try to bring. For the shyness, ma'am, it takes time because the children are not going to any school. There is no social development. Only activity club is a medium when we can interact with your child. So slowly and slowly, when the physical school starts, the children will definitely be in their routine and your child will improve. Okay. So Dimple ma'am, yes, I think ma'am. The children have completed. Let's quickly, Dimple ma'am, Meghna ma'am has a query over here. Can you just address it? She wants...
I will just check, ma'am.
Recorded videos of our activity club. I think they are all available on YouTube and we are uploading it from time to time.
Yes, we upload them immediately. So you can go, you can, you know, on YouTube, check My Chota School and you will get all the activities there, ma'am.
Name of your channel, please.
Name of our channel is My Chota School. I have typed it.
Okay. So Dimple ma'am, I am opening my flag. Parents, please see, have the children done in a similar way? Dimple ma'am, if you could bring it on the spotlight. The first color is going to be saffron. The second color is white. And the third color is green. So have children colored like this. And in between, there are 24 strokes. So children are small parents. They cannot make 24 strokes, even if they make 10. That is a big achievement. You can help them in completing. Let's count till 24. So that children understand the counting. Okay, I will speak the counting 1 to 24 for the children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 20, and 20. So 24 strokes we are talking here, and it's Mera Bharat Mahan. Parents, on 15th August, do show the children on the national channel about the hosting. The hosting ceremony will be taking place. We also have a hosting ceremony, but I want you all to practically, you know, show them. So much to learn from it. So Dimple ma'am, now as we are proceeding, so let's quickly start with the leaders of our country. So my leader, parents, you can complete the work later on if they haven't done. The first leader over here, I want all the children, please close your copies for a minute and concentrate on the screen now. Our first leader first prime minister whom we also relate with children on the Children's Day is Chacha Nehru. Chacha Nehru. Chacha Nehru बच्चों के फेवरेट थे और 14th नवंबर को जब चाचा नेहरू का बर्थडे होता है तो हम चिल्ड्रंस डे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. सो चिल्ड्रन, ही इज द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ आवर कंट्री एंड चाचा नेहरू ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू हैव अ स्मॉल रोज फ्लावर. पेरेंट्स, कैन यू प्लीज शो देम रोज फ्लावर? आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीबडी, please show them the rose flower in the picture. Parents, I can still see children doing coloring. Please stop the color part.
Please stop coloring.
Jawaharlal Nehru, first prime minister of India. It's very important, parents, to teach these things to our children. So I want them to leave the crayons and focus over here on the screen. These activities are only for them. You and me all know about the leaders. So please concentrate on the screen. This is their GK. Why we are doing the general knowledge of the child. Why we are living in India? Because of these great leaders. And we need to salute them. As I call out the name of each and every minister over here, the leader over here, I want children to give a salute. Please salute Jawaharlal Nehru. Children, please salute. Parents, mothers, fathers, whoever is sitting with child, please salute, because you are setting an example for them. Jawaharlal Nehru ji, inke hamesha rose flower rehta tha. Okay, pocket mein rose flower laga hota tha. Yes. So our next minister on the screen, डिम्पल मैम, आपको ये पता है कौन है?
दिखाना मैम. फादर ऑफ द नेशन, बापूजी.
यस मैम, महात्मा गांधी, मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी. सो गांधी जी, सब बच्चों को गांधी जी तो पता होंगे, है ना पेरेंट्स? यस. सो गांधी जी को हम सल्यूट करते हैं. गांधी जी इज अगेन अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लीडर ऑफ आर कंट्री. So much, Dimple ma'am, to learn from Gandhiji.
Yes, ma'am. And you know the best thing what I liked from Gandhiji?
Yes,
was
ma'am.
He was so disciplined.
Yes.
And he also taught us ahimsa, non-violence.
Repeat your lacking, we missed on that.
Yes, I said Mahatma Gandhi was disciplined and he taught us non-violence or ahimsa.
Yes, and ma'am, do you remember that Dandi March?
Yes, ma'am, I remember the Dandi March.
Yeah, children, if you have a stick, children, children, I repeat here, Dimple ma'am's voice is cracking. If you have a stick, let's start walking like a Gandhiji. Let's start the Dandi March. I want all the children to get up for a minute and start marching. Left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left. I can see the children sitting. Parents, I request them to make them stand immediately. Left, right, left, swing your arms, swing your arms. If they have a stick, take a stick and do like a Dandi March. Start walking. Walk, 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 walk. Very good. Manas, I can see you. Okay, come back, children. Come back. So Gandhi ji ka sabse famous tha, Dimple ma'am, ek chakra. Aapko pata hai? Chakra, Gandhi ji chakra ko chalate the, Dimple ma'am.
Yes.
So this is the, yeah. Ye dekho Gandhi ji ka gaya. And this is the symbol of our national leader Gandhi ji. Jaise pehle Nehru ji ka flower tha, okay, we associate a rose flower with Chacha Nehru. we associate this with Gandhiji. Okay, parents, please explain them, because we are not able to see the most of them sitting around or running. I want all the children to see the tradition of our country. This is the charkha. And now we come to the next part, a very, very important part. Dimple ma'am, aapke paas paise hain? Do you have money?
Hey ma'am.
Ma'am.
Aur sare notes pe Gandhi ji ki photo hoti hai.
Quick. Parents, quickly show them the currency of India. I want to quickly show this with Gandhi. Some coin and identify that with Gandhiji and show us on the screen. So parents, quickly, let's start with this activity. Dimple ma'am, are you there?
Yes ma'am, I am there.
So let's see, there was some technical issue. So let's see the children who are holding the currency. Parents, as they hold the note in their hand, please identify the Gandhiji, the symbol Gandhiji on the note, and children hold it and show it on the screen. We are in front of your camera. We are trying to capture everybody.
Hold the currency, hold the money in your hand.
Okay, children, you can all see Mahatma Gandhi on it. Gandhi ji bane hue hain sabke note ke upar. Jis note pe Gandhi ji nahi hai, wo India ka note nahi hai. Okay? Yes. So please show your children these things. एंड डिम्पल मैम, आपने देखा है रुपीस के साथ रुपया का भी सिंबल बना हुआ है.
यस, रुपया का भी सिंबल बना हुआ है.
या सो आई कैन सी ऑल द चिल्ड्रन होल्डिंग द करेंसी इन देयर हैंड एंड दे कैन नाउ क्विकली आइडेंटिफाई. एटलीस्ट व्हेन दे सी द करेंसी दे विल आइडेंटिफाई दैट विद गांधी जी. ओके, इवन इन आवर नेशनल स्टैम्प्स पे गांधी जी होते हैं, राइट? Okay, so now Gandhiji is the second leader. Okay, now I will come to the current leader. Just a quick, children, who is this? Kaun hai ye?
Prime Minister of India.
Oh, anybody knows? Kaun hai ye? Sab dekhte hain roz inko news pe. Narendra Modi ji. Yes. Very good, children. Parents, teach your children about Modi ji. The old leaders we have talked about is Jawaharlal Nehru and Gandhi ji. And this is the current Prime Minister, Modi ji. Modi Baba nahi, Modi ji. Yeah. तो आप उनको हाथ जोड़ के सब उनको respect पे करेंगे, क्योंकि Modi ji हमेशा कहते हैं हाथ जोड़ के नमस्ते करो. So, हाथ जोड़ो और मोदी जी को नमस्ते करो. वेरी गुड चिल्ड्रन. सो डिम्पल मैम, लेट्स क्विकली रिवाइज व्हाट वी हैव डन. फर्स्ट वी स्टार्टेड विद द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया, जवाहरलाल नेहरू. सो चिल्ड्रन प्लीज रिपीट.
पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू. बोलो
वन मोर टाइम. पंडित
जवाहरलाल नेहरू.
नेहरू, यस.
और चाचा नेहरू.
और नेहरू जी की पॉकेट में क्या है डिंपल मैम?
रोज.
यस, रोज. वेरी गुड. अब नेक्स्ट लीडर के ऊपर आते हैं. नेक्स्ट लीडर अभी मैंने आपको बताया है कौन है ये.
महात्मा गांधी.
रिकॉग्नाइज द पिक्चर. महात्मा गांधी
या बापू,
बापूजी। ओके, बापूजी के साथ हम क्या आइडेंटिफाई करेंगे? स्टिक और उनका चश्मा। एंड थर्ड थिंग जो मैंने आपको दिखाई है बच्चों, वो है
चरखा।
यस यस, ये देखो। ओके, हमने ये गांधी जी के बारे में किया। एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, जो हमारा एक एक करेंसी का नोट है उसपे कौन बना हुआ है? गांधी जी। ठीक है, ये तो मैम बच्चे नहीं भूलेंगे, चॉकलेट लेने जाएंगे, नोट हाथ में पकड़ेंगे, गांधी जी को तो याद रखेंगे।
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल।
और अब हमारे करंट जो मिनिस्टर हैं, ये कौन है ये बच्चों?
नरेंद्र मोदी जी।
यस, नरेंद्र मोदी जी जो हमारी कंट्री का फ्लैग होस्ट करेंगे 15 अगस्त को। ओके, तो ये हमने बात करी नेशनल लीडर्स की। एंड नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस पिक्चर चिल्ड्रन। दिस इज अ रेड फोर्ट, इसको लाल किला बोलते हैं, और ये दिल्ली में है हमारा लाल किला। डिम्पल मैम, व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड रेड फोर्ट और लाल किला? बिकॉज द स्टोन
इज मेड ऑफ रेड सैंडस्टोन।
यस मैम, बिकॉज इट इज मेड अप ऑफ रेड सैंडस्टोन, द कलर ऑफ द स्टोन विद विच इट इज मेड इज रेड। एंड जो हमारे फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर थे नेहरू जी, उन्होंने यहाँ पे फर्स्ट फ्लैग होस्ट किया था, एंड देन ही सेट द ट्रेडिशन फॉर द अदर्स। So children, can you all see the flag of India on the top of it? Children, can you see the flag? If you can see the flag, quickly give me a thumbs up. Yes. Very good. So on 15th of August, parents, there will be celebrations. And is baar jo Narendra Modi hai, there will be 21 gun shots. And he is going to honor this time to the COVID warriors. COVID warriors are the doctors, the policemen, the housekeeping staff. He is going to on the COVID-19. The flag we hosted, Dimple ma'am, do you know this is the oldest monument of our country? And it's a heritage property.
Yes, ma'am.
So children, did you all see Lal Kila, Red Fort and Lal Kila? In Hindi, we call it Lal Kila, English Red Fort. Fort, sorry. And it's in Delhi. This year, so Dimple ma'am, on 5th August, the hosting ceremony will take place. Okay, so children, quickly salute your
national flag. Someone, let's salute our national flag.
Yeah, salute the national flag. It's the national flag of our country, India. Dimple ma'am, is my voice okay now?
Yes ma'am, now it's okay.
Okay, and this is Lal Kila. It's made up of red sandstone. Okay, so now Dimple ma'am, I want to eagerly know something, that yes, some stories about the leaders. Ma'am, mujhe kahani sunni hai ab hamare leaders ke bare mein.
Hamare India ke bare mein, ma'am.
ओके ओके, यस मैम,
ठीक है मैम। मैं ना अब आपको हमारे इंडिया की स्टोरी सुनाऊंगी। तो मैम मुझे बताना, आपको दिख रही है?
यस मैम।
ओके, तो मैम अब मैं आपको सुनाऊंगी, सारे बच्चों को सुनाऊंगी 15th August India Independence Day. तो Independence Day का मतलब क्या है? What do you mean? What do you understand by independence? Independence का मतलब है free होना, स्वतंत्र होना, हर एक अपने मन की करना, बट अपने मन की करना और किसी और को तकलीफ ना हो, इसका भी ध्यान रखना. ठीक है, आगे चल के मैं सुनाती हूँ 15 अगस्त की कहानी. बहुत बहुत साल पहले की बात है, इंडिया एक बहुत अमीर देश था. इंडिया में बहुत बड़े बड़े मॉन्यूमेंट्स थे, बड़ी बड़ी बिल्डिंग्स थी, मजबूत बिल्डिंग्स थी, बहुत प्यार से रहने वाले लोग थे. पीपल यूज टू लिव विद अ लॉट ऑफ लव, बहुत भाईचारा था लोगों का आपस में. और इंडिया को, और इंडिया अपना अनाज उगाता था. और इंडिया पता है किस चीज के लिए माना जाता था? इंडिया वॉज नोन फॉर इट्स spices, cotton, wheat, silk, इन सारी चीजों के लिए इंडिया जाना जाता था. तो आपको पता है शीतल मैम, इंडिया, इंडिया से spices, जो मसाले हैं, वो सिर्फ इंडिया में ग्रो होते थे. जो हम मसाले यूज करते हैं ना, हमारे दालचीनी और इलायची और ये सब चीजें सिर्फ इंडिया में ग्रो होती थी. और इंडिया में ग्रो होने के बाद इंडियंस उसे बाहर के देशों में भेजते थे. स्पाइसेस हैं, वीट जो गेहूं है, वो भी इंडिया से ही बाहर जाती थी. सिल्क और कॉटन भी इंडिया का सबसे बढ़िया था. और इंडिया, इंडियंस बाकी देशों के साथ ट्रेडिंग करते थे और बहुत खुश रहते थे. और जब ट्रेडिंग करते थे मतलब सामान इंडिया का दूसरे कंट्रीज में देते थे, और दूसरी कंट्रीज पता है इंडिया को क्या देती थी? सोना. इंडिया को वो पैसे नहीं देते थे, वो लोग सोना देते थे. और इसीलिए इंडिया को सोने की चिड़िया कहते हैं.
ओह,
पहले इंडिया सोने की चिड़िया थी, बट पता नहीं क्यों और कैसे देश से लोग इंडिया में आ घुस के बैठ गए. पहले मुगल्स आ गए, फिर पोर्चुगीज आ गए, फिर डच आ गए, और फिर लास्ट में ब्रिटिश भी आ गए. और ये सिर्फ आए नहीं, इन्होंने बहुत, इन्होंने इंडियंस को बहुत बहुत तंग करना शुरू कर दिया. हम अपनी मर्जी से अनाज नहीं उगा सकते थे, अपनी मर्जी से हम कपड़े नहीं पहन सकते थे, हमें सब उनकी बनाई हुई चीजें यूज करनी पड़ती थी. और ये तो बहुत दुख की बात हो गई. और इतना ही नहीं, पता है हम तो स्कूलों में भी नहीं जा सकते थे. ब्रिटिश जो थे, जो ब्रिटिशर्स थे, उन्होंने इंडियंस को बहुत तंग किया. एक तो उन्होंने इंडिया को इन्वेड कर लिया, इंडिया पे कब्जा कर लिया, और साथ में इंडियंस को तंग करने लग गए. ऐसा
मैम, इनवेट का मतलब क्या होता है?
मैम, इनवेट का मतलब होता है कब्जा करना. आप किसी और देश में जाओ और वहां जाकर आप वहीं पे बैठ जाओ और उनकी सारी चीजें ले लो और बोलो कि तुम ये सब नहीं कर सकते, तुम्हें सिर्फ जो हम बोल रहे हैं वही करना है. ठीक है,
okay.
तो इसको बोलते हैं इनवेट करना. और क्या हो गया फिर? सारे लोग ऐसे रहने लग गए जैसे कि अपने घर में ही जेल में रहते हैं, वैसे रहने लग गए. लोग तो बहुत अनहैप्पी थे, बहुत सैड थे, बिल्कुल भी खुश नहीं थे. तभी महात्मा गांधी, बापू जी, जिनकी फोटो आपने थोड़ी देर पहले दिखाई थी ना, उन्होंने,
yes,
तो उन्होंने बहुत हजारों में लोगों को इकट्ठा किया और लोगों को कहा, सब थे उसमें, बूढ़े, बुजुर्ग, लेडीज, मेन, छोटे छोटे बच्चे, बहुत हजारों लाखों में लोग लिया, लेकर उन्होंने उनको कहा कि हम दांडी मार्च करेंगे. तो दांडी गुजरात में एक जगह है जहां पर सॉल्ट बनता है, नमक बनता है, और ब्रिटिशर्स तो इतने क्रूर थे, इतने अत्याचारी थे, मतलब इतने क्रूएल थे मैम, कि उन्होंने नमक पे भी टैक्स लगा दिया। अब सोचो, नमक तो हमें हर चीज में लगता है।
हाँ मैम, नमक के बिना तो कुछ भी नहीं बनेगा।
बिल्कुल, और उस पे अगर टैक्स लगा दिया तो कितना अत्याचार हो गया हम इंडियंस पे, तो बहुत बुरी। तो गांधी जी ने कहा कि हम लड़ाई नहीं करेंगे, हम झगड़ा नहीं करेंगे, बट हम शांति से ये सॉल्ट एक्ट जो है, जो दांडी में लगाया गया है, इसको तोड़ेंगे। तो इसलिए उन्होंने दांडी मार्च किया था, उन्होंने अपनी लाठी ली और वो चल पड़े, और वो चलते गए बहुत से मीलों तक, चलते चलकर जाकर उन्होंने वहां जाकर ऐसे मुट्ठी में नमक उठाया और वो सॉल्ट एक्ट को ब्रेक कर दिया। बट मैम, इतना ही नहीं था, उनके अलावा भी हमारे बहुत सारे ग्रेट लीडर्स थे जिन्होंने बहुत फ्रीडम के लिए झगड़ा किया। सुभाष चंद्र बोस, लक्ष्मीबाई, रानी लक्ष्मी, जिन्होंने कहा मैं मेरी झांसी नहीं दूंगी, और वहां और कौन था, लोकमान्य तिलक, जिन्होंने कहा स्वराज ये मेरा जन्म सिद्ध अधिकार है। स्वराज का मतलब है इंडिपेंडेंस, ओके, स्वराज का मतलब है आजादी। और इनके साथ और भी बहुत सारे लोग थे, मौलाना अबुल कलाम आजाद, फिर परमहंस, स्वामी विवेकानंद, लाल बहादुर शास्त्री, लाला लाजपत राय, सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल, उधम सिंह, अरुणा आसिफ अली, शेखर चंद्रशेखर आजाद, बहुत सारे लोग थे मैम, इतने सारे लोग हैं ना कि हम नाम भी नहीं ले सकते, बहुत सारे थे। और इन सबको हम स्वतंत्रता सेनानी बोलते हैं, फ्रीडम फाइटर्स, क्योंकि अगर ये लोग ना होते तो आज हमें इंडिपेंडेंस नहीं मिलता था। तो ये सारे लोगों ने खूब सारी लड़ाई की, खूब सारा झगड़ा किया ब्रिटिशर्स के साथ, और फिर क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट आ गई, और उन्होंने, सब लोगों ने साथ के में मिलकर मुट्ठी बनाकर बोलना शुरू किया, क्विट इंडिया, भारत छोड़ो, लीव इंडिया, ऐसे करके बोलने लगे। चलो सारे बच्चे मुट्ठी बनाओ, बनाओ अपने हैंड से मुट्ठी, और सब लोग बोलेंगे क्विट इंडिया। शीतल मैम आप भी बोलो
क्विट इंडिया,
लीव इंडिया, भारत छोड़ो, हमें हमारी आजादी दो, ऐसे करके चिल्लाने लगे, बहुत सारे मीटिंग्स करने लगे, हर बार में प्लान करने लगे कि नहीं, हमें हमारा इंडिया फ्री चाहिए। और फिर और भी लोग साथ में आ गए, और पता है लोग तो कुछ ने किसी चीज से डरते नहीं थे, ना धूप ना ठंड, भूखे प्यासे, they moved on, they kept on walking, they kept on fighting, they did not think that it is cold, it is night, we have not eaten anything, they moved on, they left their houses and they kept on walking and fighting for the independence of India. And then finally 15th August ko ye pura struggle और ये पूरी सैक्रिफाइस, स्ट्रगल मतलब लड़ाई, सैक्रिफाइस मतलब बलिदान, ये सब बहुत बहुत सालों के बाद, 300-350 सालों के बाद ये सारा झगड़ा, ये सारा बलिदान खत्म हुआ, और 15th अगस्त 1947 को इंडिया फ्री हुआ। और तब हम लोगों ने लाल किले पर जाकर पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू, जब भारत स्वतंत्र भारत के पहले प्रधानमंत्री थे, इन्होंने नेशनल फ्लैग तिरंगा अनफर्ल किया, झंडा लहराया. अनफर्ल का मतलब है झंडा लहराना. उन्होंने ये झंडा लहराया और फिर हम सब ने खड़े होकर राष्ट्रगीत गाया. आपको पता हमारा राष्ट्रगीत कौन सा है? कौन बताएगा मुझे राष्ट्रगीत कौन सा है?
प्लीज राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स. लेट्स सी मम्मास को भी पता है कि नहीं पता.
तो उन्होंने मिलकर राष्ट्रगीत गाया और फिर डिक्लेयर हो गया कि हमारा भारत आजाद हो गया है.
यस,
ब्रिटिश जिनको हम अंग्रेज भी बोलते थे, अंग्रेज वापस अपनी कंट्री चले गए हैं. और फिर उसके बाद इंडिया फिर से बहुत बड़ा विशाल देश बन गया. और आपको पता है इंडिया की खास बात, यहाँ पर हम 1600 से भी ज्यादा लैंग्वेजेस बोलते हैं, 1600 भी ज्यादा भाषाएं बोली जाती हैं, जो किसी और देश में नहीं बोली जाती. सिर्फ इंडिया एक ऐसा देश है जहां पर हम 1600 डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस बोलते हैं. और इसके साथ में मैम आपको,
यस मैम,
6400 कम्युनिटीज साथ में रहती हैं, हिंदू, मुस्लिम, सिख, ईसाई, जैन, बुद्धिस्ट, पारसी, सिंधी, बहुत सारी कम्युनिटीज साथ में रहती हैं. और सारी कम्युनिटीज प्यार से रहती हैं, इत्तफाक से रहती हैं. They all stay with each other with love and cooperation. तो आज बच्चों आप भी प्रॉमिस करो कि आप सब एक दूसरे के साथ मिलजुल कर रहोगे, किसी से फाइटिंग नहीं करोगे और हर किसी से प्यार से रहोगे. Happy Independence Day!
Yes.
तो मैम आपने देखा कितनी तकलीफ सही महात्मा गांधी ने.
Yes, ma'am.
और बहुत सारे हमारे लीडर्स थे और भी थे उनके साथ में, लीडर्स, ग्रेट लीडर्स.
ओके, सो पेरेंट्स टुडे वी हैव लर्न्ड सो मच अबाउट द नेशनल कंट्री, द लीडर्स, लाल किला. And Dimple ma'am, I'm reading the regular comment section. If you could forward the pictures of this to me, I'll put in the activity club group. Because parents are saying they learn it here and they forget it. So they want pictures and I'll share the pictures in activity club group so that they can practice the story again with their children.
Yes,
and
ma'am,
there was another query by 2-3 parents that their children are just 2.9, they are very young. So for those parents, I want to tell, let them listen and pick up new words. You are not forcing they should know the story word by word, but let them pick up, let them grasp whatever they can.
Yes, okay? Ma'am, can I say one thing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. It's to the parents. जिनके बच्चे छोटे हैं वो जितना सुनेंगे उतनी उनकी पैसिव ब्रेन में वो सब स्टोर करके रहेगा. और जैसे जैसे वो उनकी एज आएगी और वो उन चीजों को देखेंगे, इमिजिएटली वो पैसिव ब्रेन से एक्टिव ब्रेन में आकर वो आपको जवाब देना शुरू करेंगे उन्हीं चीजों का. सो डू नॉट वरी दैट माई चाइल्ड इज स्मॉल, ही इज नॉट एबल टू डू इट. There are a lot of things which we do. तो अगर आपका बेटा या आपका बच्चा छोटा है, उसमें से जो चीजें हम सिखाते हैं वो चीजें आप थोड़ी निकाल कर थोड़ा आसान करके अपने बच्चों को समझाएं या अपने बच्चों के साथ वो एक्टिविटी कीजिए, तो ऑटोमेटिकली वो आपके बच्चों के साथ रहेगी वो एक्टिविटी. बिकॉज पैसिव ब्रेन में बहुत कुछ स्टोर रहता है, सिर्फ टाइम आने पर वो ऑटोमेटिकली एक्टिव हो जाता है. ओके,
यस मैम. सो मैम बिफोर we play the national song, parents are also asking me. And parents whose children are 5 years and above, and they're part of it. So let the story be a repetition for them. Let them find something new. Because every time, you know, sometimes I say you read a book, you come across something new. Even if they know, that is good. It will be repetition in their mind. And the learning becomes more strong. Right? And also, a quick activity, Dimple ma'am. Children yes, ma'am. Who are 4 years and above. Please make words from independence quickly. Two-letter, three-letter word. After that, Dimple ma'am is going to play the national song with the lyrics. So I'm giving you 2 minutes. So from this word, I'm writing the spellings on the whiteboard. Please, parents, this activity is only for the children. Who are 4 years above? I'm not, I think, going to fill it in the space. Yeah. So there's a word den. There is a word pen in this. In is there. Pin is there. Very good. Children who have started with the two-letter, three-letter words, please make words and write in the chat box. Okay. It is for the children who know the phonics. Okay. Den. Yes. Den is also a word. Pen is a word.
Pen. End. Dent. Depend. Deep.
Okay, now I'm changing the word. For the children who are still in the nursery, parents, you can ask the children to tell maximum objects from letter I. Now from India, they have to make words. From India, they have to make words. Din. Somebody's writing in. Okay. Bhavya, your word ice cream is wrong because I is E sound, right? And if we write ice cream, it becomes A sound. If you're working through phonics and if you are doing the other way around, then it's okay. Okay. Okay, now... Parents, we keep giving you a list of different activities. Like, you know, you can tell the children to do a word search, make new words, initial letter I, ending letter A. Tell them to unscrabble and make new words out of it. These will really strengthen their phonics. Phonics are the language skills, which are for classes 4 years above, right? So, Dimple ma'am, now I want you to quickly play the song.
Yes, 1 second. Can we request parents to please have the children stand up?
Mothers also stand up, please.
Bharat Bhagya Vidata जब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जल वितरंग तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मागे गाए तब जय गाता मंगलदायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
3 times जय हिंद
भारत माता की
जय
भारत माता की
जय
भारत माता की
जय नाउ 3 times Yeah, three times Jai Hind we all say.
Jai Hind.
Okay. So parents, on Saturday, Dimple ma'am, please repeat, on Saturday we will have a flag hosting ceremony. We will teach them basically how, yes, you know, the flag is hosted, and we will play different games related to tricolors. We will do revision of all this. And parents, what all activities we have done today, please take a snapshot of it. Let the children do activity and put it on the page of My Chota School. Okay, so all activities we want from your side now so that the children learn more. For the picture sharing, yes, I will take the permission from the head office to share the pictures of the story we have done today. And before I go teach your children the national song, Currency ke upar Gandhi ji hain, wo unko dikhaiye, and also make them responsible citizen of India. So Dimple ma'am, any message for the future leaders?
For the future leaders is to not fight with each other, live with each other with peace, ittifaq aur bhaichare ke saath ek dusre ke saath mein rahein, and kisi aur ki baaton mein aakar jhagda aur ladai na kare. So that is all that we do. Somebody is asking, please explain why we stand for the national anthem. We stand for the national anthem because national anthem hamara rashtragit hai, aur jab bhi hama, as a mark of respect, ek bahut simple si baat batati hu, jab hum ghar lete hain to jitna hame garv us ghar ke bahar hamari name plate lagane mein hota hai na, utna hi garv jab hamara jhanda lehraya jata hai aur hamara rashtragit hum gaate hain to hame hona chahiye. Right? Because हम इंडिया में रहते हैं और हमारा घर इंडिया में है, तो इंडिया ही हमारा देश है जहां पर हमने हमारा घर बनाया है, जिसकी नेम प्लेट पे हम इतना गर्व करते हैं. तो वैसे ही हम, जब हमारा राष्ट्रगीत होता है तो उतने ही गर्व से, रिस्पेक्ट से हमें खड़ा होना चाहिए, इसीलिए हम खड़े होते हैं.
Even okay, ma'am, so if we have to pay respect to some elder person in our house,
We stand.
Yeah.
बिल्कुल. तो वैसे ही हमें रिस्पेक्ट देनी है, इसलिए हमें खड़ा रहना चाहिए.
Okay. So thank you parents and Dimple ma'am. Also parents are asking if we can teach them Vande Mataram. That we will definitely do. And thank you to all the lovely parents for making our work easy. We know virtual classes are little difficult. Bas aapse request hai just to cooperate, because we cannot allow, you know, each and every child to speak together. So we need to form certain regulations, certain norms for that, so that we are able to convey the message properly. But yes, before going, Dimple ma'am, sabke mic on kar do, Jai Hind sab bacche bolenge, and then we will see you all on Saturday in tri-color clothes. Parents, bahar se clothes mat.
Jai Hind.
जय हिंद.
Jai Hind. Jai Hind, all the children. Thank you, everybody. Well, ma'am, if you could mute everybody.
Yes, ma'am.
Parents, thank you. We will do Vande Mataram song on the next meet, because everything is not possible in one class. We are running short of time. So keep practicing, and all activities definitely will be shared in the groups. For the motivational skills and all, we need to take permission from head office for the parenting. There is a group called Parent Motivation, which is made by My Chota School. So you can all join that. You can call at the head office and take information on that from them. So thank you, and Dimple ma'am, Jai Hind to you too. And let's end today's session.
See you on Saturday.
Yes, ma'am. And wear tricolor clothes.
Yes, ma'am, definitely.
So thank you, children. Bye-bye.
Thank God you. Bless bye-bye. You all.